Well, we're still on lockdown and I'm bored, but at least I've got a lathe.